Note: the following video depicts a specific configuration of the notebook. The same removal and replacement procedures apply to all configurations of the notebook. Before you begin, remove the base enclosure, wireless module, display panel assembly, display bezel, left hinge cover, left display panel hinge, and display panel. Removal. Important: make careful note of the routing of the wireless antenna cables for later replacement. Partially remove the display panel cable from the routing channel that secures it to the display enclosure. Remove the wireless antenna cables from the routing channel that secures them to the display enclosure. Important: make careful note of the placement of the wireless antenna transceivers for later replacement. Carefully peel back the metallic tape that secures the wireless antenna transceivers to the display enclosure. Using a non-conductive, flat-bladed tool, remove the wireless antenna transceivers from the display enclosure. Replacement. Caution: use care when handling and installing the new antenna. Accidental bending of the antenna elements will detune the antenna and degrade notebook performance. Place the wireless antenna transceivers into position on the display enclosure. Carefully adhere the metallic tape that secures the wireless antenna transceivers to the display enclosure. Route the wireless antenna cables through the routing channel that secures them to the display enclosure. Route the display panel cable through the routing channel that secures it to the display enclosure.